Tip number 1, drink 8 to 10 glasses of water each day. Okay, for many people this is a big problem. Water doesn't taste all that great generally because water doesn't really taste like anything. Drinking water 8 to 10 times each day gets easier the more you actually do it. It is simply a matter of conditioning your taste buds, and yourself, so that it becomes easier to do. Once you get started, you will begin to crave water. To begin with, you should drink a glass of water in the morning first thing, before you eat. This is probably the easiest glass you will drink all day and it will help you remember to drink water all day long. Better yet, why not drink 2 glasses? If you really cannot bear the taste of water, try using a water purifying pitcher or filter. You can also add a few drops of lemon or lime to your water, but no sugar or sweetener. Tip number 2, eat breakfast. Do not skip breakfast. If you need to go to bed a little earlier so that you can get up 20 minutes earlier each morning, do it. Breakfast is so important to your good health and to weight control. According to Dr. Barbara Rolls, a professor of nutrition at Penn State University, your metabolism slows while you sleep, and it doesn't rev back up until you eat again. Eating breakfast is not only good for overall weight loss, it will help you stay on track with your diet the rest of the day. You are more likely to binge on something sweet and in the bread group if you skip breakfast. You can always keep a couple of hard-boiled eggs in the fridge or some high-fiber, low-starch fruit around. If you plan to eat fruit at all during the day, breakfast is the perfect time to do it. Tip number 3, eat at least 3 meals and 2 snacks each day. Just like eating breakfast will increase your metabolism, so will eating more often. This will also help you curb your bad carb intake by making sure that your snacks are planned and occur regularly throughout the day. Really, it will just take a minimal investment of planning time at the grocery store and at home each morning before you head out for the day to make some healthy food choices and prepare a few healthy snacks and meals. For suggestions, just see the handy list of snacks and appetizers listed later. Tip number 4, avoid white foods. This is one easy way to remember what not to eat. If it is made from sugar, flour, potatoes, rice or corn, just say no. Remembering this rule of thumb will make it easier to recognize those rice cakes as an unhealthy high-carb snack. Always look for colorful fruits and veggies to substitute for the white ones. Buy broccoli, lettuce, bell peppers, green beans and peas, brown rice in moderation, leafy greens like kale and spinach, apples, melons, oranges and grapes. These foods are not only colorful, they are also high in fiber, nutrients and important antioxidants. Eating colorful fruits and vegetables will give your diet variety as well as give you added health benefits. Tip number 5, eat your veggies. It is so easy to use a low-carb diet as an excuse for poor nutrition. Resist this temptation. If the only vegetable you have eaten in the last 5 years has been the potato, now is a good time to begin experimenting with other vegetables. This is important for your overall health and to avoid some nasty side effects of not getting enough fiber in your diet. If you try hard enough, you will find vegetables that you enjoy eating. Experiment with grilling veggies and cooking with real butter to add flavor. You can also search for new recipes on the internet or in cookbooks. Remember, if you are only eating 40 grams of carb a day or less, 2 cups of plain salad greens contain only about 5 grams of carbohydrate. You have no excuse not to eat your veggies. Thank you for watching the video. Click on the I button to watch the second part of the video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to the channel.